Okay, so this was Mark Summers' idea, and actually it feels pretty good. It's I got a racquetball ball on the back of my back where I just kind of wrenched it. And it does feel pretty good. I can just hit it with that, with the, you know what? That's pretty good. That's a pretty good trick. Oh. Yep.
This looks pornographic.
It does.